Look into my eyes. What do you see? What do you see?
What do you see? Anger. Frustration. You're fucking right.
He said to organise a party. Organise it tonight! But it's under a different circumstance.
Papa!
Yes, my love? I'm in.
Are we going to the palace yet, Papa?
Soon, my love. Soon. Elliot's fucking good. But this is a lot to ask. Even for him. Either way, after this party, everything's gonna change. We're gonna get out of here. The whole fucking lot of us. Me, Elliot, Darren, Lola, and the Duchess.
My name's Darren. I'm in charge of looking after the party, you know. I'll take in a little butterfly, but don't tell LA. I've got a lot of responsibilities, you know, getting the party ready and that.
Hello.
You know, if I don't get it ready, then the party can't happen, you know? Elle doesn't want me eating those butterflies when we're doing the job, you know? Oh, when it's supposed to happen, the party won't happen, you know? It's a lot of... responsibility. In sometimes
I get a butterfly if I'm really good at it, you know.
I've got to go now and get the party ready, for real. Elle won't be happy if it don't happen in time. Bye.
The world's changing. Everything around us is different.
Everything's changing. The world isn't the same place. Butterflies. 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 The harness is running like
clockwork. Otherwise, the client isn't happy. And when the client isn't happy, Sphinx is happy.
The most successful thing about having a party is time.
Everything has to be precise. If not, we're all fucked.
Yeah, so come, I'll show you my living room.
Yeah. Over there, I've got a 4-poster bed. This is my kitchen. I mean, look at how much storage there is. This is gonna be so posh. So I'm gonna go to the corner store I used to live in, and I'm gonna get some food there. I'm gonna rummage some food. Oh, my side table. This goes here.
Yeah.
And
I'm gonna go get that candelabra. And I found this really silver, big, poshy looking old candelabra.
This is so comfy. This is so comfy. I haven't had a bed in ages.
Pretend watch telly or listen to music and just that my day would be so perfect. My life's happy, isn't it?